Hi, Representative Dawkins. I want to thank you for joining us here today. Today's topic, apprenticeship with the rep. This is a new concept that you and your office are doing. Mm-hmm. Why don't you go ahead and explain to the viewers what this is?
Well, apprenticeship with the rep is something that I actually came up with a group of some legislators who start going on tours of different Philadelphia-based labor unions to get a little bit more information about exactly what does that labor stand for, what exactly can we do from the state side to kind of support our hardworking men and women that's in our labor force.
And why don't you go ahead and talk about how this is going to help people train them for good jobs and how this will help the community as a whole.
So one of the things that we learned throughout the process of going on these tours is that the entry level or the acceptance level into most of these unions requires some testing. And that testing is normally broken down into two parts. One is going to be on the math and one is going to be on the actual reading part. What we have learned is a lot of applicants who have applied to these different unions were unable to succeed through those two parts. So we figured it would be great if we can come up with some type of prep program that we can utilize these skills and bring in some experts to try to help facilitate to ensure that we get more applicants in the pipeline of some of our action units so we can create jobs. So the apprenticeship with the rep is going to be a series is going to be going on throughout the next couple weeks to kind of prepare folks for different openings due to different Philadelphia building trades.
And why don't you go ahead and say I decided to show up to the apprenticeship with the rep. Mm-hmm. Kind of take me through what I can expect.
So what you can expect when you actually attend one of these series is that we're going to give you an overview of all the different labor unions who are currently offering apprenticeship programs in the city of Philadelphia. Through that process, we're going to show you what the entry process looks like, the application process, and what are you going to need to prepare for in terms of the testing. So we're bringing in experts from the union side and from the educational side to ensure that we prepare all applicants with the best chance of actually getting hired through one of these apprenticeship programs so they can succeed in the neighborhood and create real jobs.
And a reminder again, when does this start?
So we're going to start this apprenticeship with the rep program on February 15th. It's going to be hosted out of my office located at 4667 Paul Street. And we're looking for from 6 to 7. We're going to start off with 1 hour and we're going to increase the time depending on the need.
All right, Representative, thank you so much for joining us. Anybody out there who has a question about apprenticeship with the rep, don't feel free to contact him at his office, Facebook, Twitter. Again, thanks for stopping by.
Thank you very much.